Early voting has already begun at the Bismarck Event Center. Meanwhile, county auditors are training election workers and making sure all polling places are fully staffed for next week.
So we have been very blessed with an abundance of people who are willing and able to help to be poll workers. We have a full staff and we have alternates as well as people that we won't be able to use because we have so many willing people.
The primary election is next Tuesday.